Only wipe out with a dry cloth and ensure that the button is springy and in good condition. Any damage to the button or the bottom of the pot can affect the operation of the unit. Anything else, Gordon?